What? Smoking all my dragons, divine righteous, almighty great, overachieving, never slacking. Today we got Simple Minds, Don't You Forget About Me, which is from probably, well, definitely one of my favorite movies of all time, The Breakfast Club. Absolutely love that movie. Like, that's something that's just close to my heart, right? Since this is an older song, this will go in my oldies playlist, and I won't say anything or pause to the end out of big respect for music that's been here before my time. Original link in the description. This is my first time actually watching the video, so let's do this.
I put us back together at heart, baby.
I love how in the video, you know, you see that TV and you see the clips from The Breakfast Club being played. It's just close to my heart, you know. A movie that I always watched growing up, used to watch with my friends, and I don't see much movies like that anymore. Nah, not at all. Nope. When I'm thinking, you know, I'm a movie guy, so no. You got some good stuff, but nah. You know, it was just something about certain movies, you know, and that song, oh man, it's like the stars just align with certain things, like that song and that movie, and just, it was just magic, right? What I love about the music is, it just gives you the feels, you know, don't you forget about me, you know, like, it's just, certain things just speak to the heart, you know, certain things, it's just certain songs, no matter what the backstory was, no matter what, certain songs just speak to the collective on another level, to where we all just kind of like, something about it, we feel it in our hearts, and those tend to be the timeless tracks, you know, the timeless big hits, that end up becoming iconic. And, you know, my first time seeing that video, it's like, It just made me think, I wonder what it'd be like if somebody from my generation, right, were to, you know, find those older cameras and just do a plain video like that. Like, that video is so plain, dress plain, and just give us raw talent like that. Take away all high definition, the this and that, and this new camera, and, you know, take away all that. And just go back to, I want to see somebody just do that one time. You know, just do that one time. Pull them old cameras out, find them old cameras, get a camera crew that know how to shoot it just like that. And I just want to know. I want to know what happened. I haven't seen an artist really do that yet. So, you know, everything's always like just too new. What I mean by too new is just, I remember Gene Wilder seeing an interview before he passed away, where he was, Gene Wilder, you know, for the man who played Willy Wonka, and he was explaining how the problem is everything's too realistic now. You know, people want to put too much, just too extra explosions and bam, 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 stuff that you can even look out the window and see. It's like, it's almost like it's just too, like, the imagination ain't really there. The creativity ain't really, like, nowadays creativity is like, okay, so put on a bunch of jewelry, or, you know, we're going to get this type of car, or we're going to do, and it's, the editing is amazing. Don't get me wrong. Yeah, it takes talent. It takes to know to do how to do what they do. But it's like, I listen to a lot of stuff and it still misses something. It misses my heart. You know, it's like, okay, it's cool. That was great. It's awesome. You guys got all the, you know, the amazing quality, amazing equipment, and you did this and that explosion and boom and whoa, $2 trillion fell out the sky, but it still missed my heart. Where something this plain, this simple can speak to you on different levels for a whole lifetime, right? So with that being said, guys, wow, that was Simple Minds, Don't You Forget About Me. Amazing, 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 amazing. You know, very just different, you know, everything about it different. The way they played their instruments in that, everything just felt different, classic. But original link in the description. If you guys want more videos like this, make sure you hit that like, that subscribe, and that notification bell. I'll be back with more soon. Much love, everybody.